चेयरपर्सन ऑफ इसरो इज श्रीधरा सोमनाथ जी.
मॉरियन एम्पायर एंड आफ्टर दैट ऑन द चार्ट पेपर्स इट इज क्लियरली डिपिक्टेड व्हिच आर द डायनेस्टी
स्मॉलेस्ट स्टेट इन इंडिया बाय एरिया एंड पॉपुलेशन
वाइज. दिस इज टेंपल, दिस इज लोकेटेड इन न्यू दिल्ली.
नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं हूं राजन ओझा और आप देख रहे हैं रा 24 न्यूज. दोस्तों अभी हम जनपद गाजीपुर के सेंट जॉन्स स्कूल में हैं और यहाँ पर बच्चों द्वारा एग्जीबिशन किया गया था और बच्चों ने अपने हर क्लास के जितने बच्चे थे सभी ने विभिन्न प्रकार के 28 स्टेट हैं यानी 28 राज्यों को कैसे दर्शा करके कुछ इसरो साइंस के भी बारे में, मेडिकल के भी बारे में ऐसे ऐसे चीज़ों ने बच्चों ने दर्शाया था. तो अभी हमारे साथ हैं सेंट जॉन्स स्कूल तुलसीपुर के फादर और इनसे हम जानकारी लेंगे. पहले तो सर आपका रा 24 न्यूज में स्वागत है.
थैंक यू सर.
सर जिस प्रकार से बच्चों ने प्रतिभाग किया है और जो विभिन्न 28 स्टेटों के बारे में और उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा मुझे बताइए कैसे क्या चीज़ हुआ, ये कैसे आप लोग हर साल इस प्रोग्राम को करते हैं क्या.
जी जी ओके जी. डियर वेल विशर्स ऑफ सेंट जॉन स्कूल, द व्यूवर्स, द पेरेंट्स एंड एवरीवन फ्रॉम द सिटी ऑफ गाजीपुर, एंड टुडे सेंट जॉन स्कूल इज होस्टिंग the school exhibition with the theme called Anvesan. And through this Anvesan, we would like to, or we are trying to show 28 states and plus 8 union territories of India. And in that, we are showing cultures and traditions and great personalities and religions, the food habits, the dressing habits, and etc. and etc. Through that, we are trying to portray that we are rich in cultures, rich in traditions, having differences, but at the same time we are united together. India is one. And still we love our country and there is a harmony in our grow in our country. And secondly, what I would say that through this exhibition the children are showing their talents in drawing, in artwork, in creating models, in creating different kinds of aspects, and plus through their own the content they formed, that they had written, that they had edited, and they learn it and they explain to the person, to the parents or whoever goes to their classroom with the state that is given to them. And I wish all the students of St. John's School all the best and all the best for their future.
Welcome to Delhi. As you can see, this is the Rashtrapati Bhavan, also known as the mansion, and this consists of 340 rooms in it. And this is the big hall and these are the small rooms. And this is the front area of the Rashtrapati Bhavan having 12 stairs in it. Thank you.
You can see India Gate behind me. It was established on 10 February 1921, unveiled on 12 February 1931. It is designed by Sir Edwin Lutyens. It is a memorial to the men who died during 1914 to 1921 in the First World War in the region of France, your Mesopotamia, East Africa, Gallipoli, etc. There are 13,300 names scripted on it. It is the biggest war memorial of India. Thank you.
Red Fort is located in Delhi and it was built by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in 1648 AD, and it has Diwan-e-Aam and Diwan-e-Khas. And here the Prime Minister hosts a national flag on every Independence Day. And if you want to know the more details, you can read here.
This monument standing here is known as Qutub Minar. Built in 1192, started in century 12th. As you can read here, it was inspired by the Minaret of Jam in Afghanistan. There are other monuments standing aside it. The Pillar of Iron, Qutwat-ul-Islam Mosque, Alai Darwaza. This monument is 73 meter high. Construction of Qutub Minar done by Qutbuddin Aibak, and the successor of this minar is Iltutmish. It is believed that this minar was a symbol of victory and a call for prayer.
This is Lotil Temple. This is located in New Delhi. It is a Baha'i house of worship and it is architect by an Iranian named Fahia Saha. And it is completed on 13 November 1986. It is not for only one religion. It is open for all religion, all qualification, and it is made of the 9 petals and 9 pillars.
We have made everything. We have mentioned everything about Goa here, from ancient name to discovery of Goa, India's control over Goa, Dayanand Bandodkar, the first chief minister of Goa, and everything, the food, cuisines and casinos. We have represented Viva Carnival here and everything inspired by Viva Carnival. It is the food truck we have made and it is the most famous church in Goa, Basilica of Bom Jesus. If you want to know further about the church, Ayush will tell you about that.
It is a Basilica of Bom Jesus. It is a UNESCO World Heritage Site located in Old Goa, India. It is built in 16th century and it takes a total 9 years to complete its construction. Its construction start in 1594 and end in 1605. It is famous for its Baroque architecture and exquisite decoration, which is so a perfect example and significance of Portuguese colonial art. Many visitors and pilgrims come here to see this historic site, not only by its religious movement but also by its cultural and architectural significance. It takes a total cover area of 2074 square meter and 22,432 square feet, taking all this structure of the Basilica of Bom Jesus. The Goa here is the further about the Goa. My friend Palak is here to tell about the Goa state.
Morning, sir. Goa is the smallest state in India by area and population wise. It is the fourth smallest state in country. It is bounded with Maharashtra to north and Karnataka to east and south side. Panjim is its capital. It is the third largest city in Goa and its population is near about 40,017.
Janvi will tell you about the casinos of Goa.
This is casino. It was opened in 16th century for first ever in the world in Italy. The word casino means caso, house of gaming, which was in casino in Goa, can be found in the boated mode in the Mandovi River. They are mainly near the restaurants, hotels and retail shops.
We have made the selfie point here. Here you can take selfies and we have represented the juice stall here. We have made the clothes store and the jewelries of Goa. Some of the jewelries are traditional jewelries of Goa. And Sajal will tell you about the clothes stores.
Good morning, sir. This is the famous cloth shop of Goa. The women of Goa wear 9-yard sari with traditional jewelry. And the Pano Bhaju is another important costume of Goa. The local fishermen of Goa wear colorful shirt and half pant with a hat which is made up of bamboo bark, which looks attractive. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Here you can see the dynasties which ruled Telangana before its independence in the year 2014. The first dynasty which ruled it was Mauryan Empire. Mauryan Empire, and after that on the chart papers it is clearly depicted which are the dynasties which ruled it. The last dynasty was Ajab Jahi dynasty. The Ajab Jahi dynasty is also known as the famous Nizams of Hyderabad. After that, Telangana became independent on 2nd June 2014, and after that various infrastructure buildings were made. You can see this side. This is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Telangana Secretariat. It's a very famous political building. Apart from that, it is a Gautam Buddha statue, and the most important one, the cloth which is worn in Telangana, the traditional cloths are dhoti and kurta. Apart from that, this is Bidri wear, Atan craft, Lepiwar Atan craft, Dhokra craft. And you can see there, that side, the famous map, the 30 districts are there. Thank you.
Vanakkam, this is our class and representing Tamil Nadu. Here there are Tamil alphabets and we know the capital of Tamil Nadu is Chennai and their people speak Tamil. And the agriculture are rice, sugar, cotton, rubber and coffee. And the minerals which found there is bauxite, ferrous, limestone and etc. And these are the Tamil alphabets and this map represents Tamil districts. and the major rivers are Kaveri flow from Godavari to Bay of Bengal and Vaigagi flow from Varshundra, Player flowing from Nandi Hills and etc. And the natural vegetations are tropical distas in the northwest, tropical dry diseases and thuri and etc.
Where we were representing the dance of the Tamil Nadu, which is Bharatanatyam. And this is the oldest church of India, which is located in the Chennai, Tamil Nadu. And this is the largest beach in the world, that is the Marina Beach.
ये basketball court है. इसके length 28 meter होती है, breadth 15 meter होती है. उसकी diameter 45.72 centimeter की होती है. इसका circle 188 centimeter का होता है. और ये athletic ground है, जो कि बहुत जगह खेला जाता है. बीच में फील्ड इवेंट करवाए जाते हैं, जैसे कि जेवलिन, शॉर्ट पुट, हैमर, वो 100 मीटर रेस यहाँ से स्टार्ट होता है. स्टार्टिंग लाइन यहाँ से है, वहाँ से 400 मीटर रेस स्टार्ट होता है. वन लैप लिया जाता है, 800 के लिए 2 लैप, 1500 मीटर रेस वहाँ से 400 हाफ लैप. और सारे जंप्स यहाँ से होते हैं, लॉन्ग जंप, ट्रिपल जंप, हाई जंप, सब यहाँ हेल्ड करवाए जाते हैं. ये क्रिकेट स्टेडियम है, स्टेडियम है यहाँ पे. ये स्ट्राइक और नॉन स्ट्राइक का है. फिर ये रहा सारे जहाँ पे फील्डर्स फील्डिंग करते हैं, ये वो सारा जगह हेल्ड होता है.
इट्स टाटा स्टील इंडस्ट्री. इट वॉज फाउंडेड बाई जमशेदजी टाटा एंड वॉज एस्टैब्लिश बाय दोराबाजी टाटा. इट वॉज एस्टैब्लिश ऑन 26 अगस्त 1907. इज द लार्जेस्ट स्टील प्लांट इन एशिया. इज द वाटर टैंक. इट्स यूज फॉर कंटेनिंग लिक्विड टू हीट द आयरन ओर सो दैट इट कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू स्टील ईजली. एंड इट्स द ट्रांसपोर्ट हाउस ट्रांसपोर्टेड इन टू द टैंक. And it's the tank that contains it, and from here it steel gets mixed, and from here the smoke gets out.
ये बिरसा मुंडा है, क्रांतिकारी है वहाँ के. ये दोनों फेमस डांस हैं. ये स्टेट एनिमल है, राज्य पशु हाथी एलिफेंट. ये धुस्का है वहाँ का फेमस फूड है. वो बैद्यनाथ टेम्पल है, वहाँ पे मंदिर है फेमस, उसको बाबा धाम भी कहते हैं. ये संथाल ट्राइब है, वहाँ पे जादी पाई जाती है. ये पेंटिंग्स है, वो फेमस पेंटिंग है. ये स्टेट ट्री यशाल का पेड़. ये जमशेद जी टाटा है, जमशेदपुर के संस्थापक. और ये स्टेट बर्ड है, राज्य पक्षी कुकु कोयल.
इट इज़ द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ झारखंड विच कवर 29.76% ऑफ जियोग्राफिकल एरिया ऑफ द स्टेट. इट इज़ रिच ऑफ मिनरल रिसोर्सेज लाइक ग्रेनाइट, मैग्नेटाइट, कॉपर, सिल्वर, आयरन एंड गोल्ड एक्सेट्रा. देयर रिवर फ्लोज नोन एज द स्वर्ण नदी विच contain aluminium gold.
Lodh waterfall. It is located in Jharkhand in district Ranchi. This is Lodh waterfall. It is located in Ranchi in Jharkhand. It is 143 kilometer height.
In Jamshedpur. It is a TCS company located in Jamshedpur. It is Kirtivasan is a CEO of this company. It is mainly used for money, healthcare, etc.
It is rock garden located in Ranchi. It is made from the rocks of Gonda Hills. It is situated near the Sukhna River and it is famous for its landscaping framework of stones, gravel and rocks.
This is a Jubilee Park, a urban park. It is located in Jamshedpur in Jharkhand in India. It is a very relaxing and enjoy of all tourists in India. It is made by Jamshedji Tata and it is started in 1955.
Namaskara. ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, was established on 15th August 1969. The chairperson of ISRO is Sridhara Somnath Ji. ISRO is a space center that has done many successful missions. The first successful mission of ISRO was Aryabhatta spacecraft. The latest successful mission of ISRO is Chandrayaan 3. Chandrayaan 3 was a gigantic success for India. And now its Pragyan rover has gone to sleep mode. To commemorate Chandrayaan 3 triumph and the soft landing on the moon, National Sports Day will be celebrated on 23 of August every year. It is declared by PM Modi. Chandrayaan 3 started on 14th of July 2023. The location was Satish Dhawan Space Center. The launch weight was 3,900 kgs. The distance driven by Chandrayaan 3 was 101.4 meters, that is 333 feet, and it soft landed on moon on 23 August 2023. Thank you.
Suprabhat, namaskara. This is Lal Bagh Botanical Garden, or simply Lal Bagh. It has a history of over 200 years. It was built by Hyder Ali and Tipu Sultan. The construction started taking place in 1760 and ended in 1820. It has an area of 0.971 square kilometer. It has over 1,000 rare species of plants brought from Persia, Afghanistan and South Africa. And this is the oldest rock on earth. It is about 3,000 million years old. If you ever visit Bangalore, this beautiful garden is a must visit. Thank you.
Idu namaskara. This is very famous dish in Karnataka. It is made up of ground black lentils and rice. A dosa is served often with chutney and sambar. It is not popular only in Karnataka but all over the world. The exact geographical origin is unknown. Dosa is, along with being tasty, is highly nutritious. It contains carbohydrates and it does not contain any sugar or fat. It contains vitamin B and C contents. For fermentation process, it increases vitamin B and C content.
Namaskar, good morning. We, the St. John's family, are celebrating exhibition 2023. We have done a lot of work, mainly the students and the parents also. They have contributed a lot to make this exhibition successful. Hum, ye jo bachche hain, parents hain, aur jo yahan दर्शक आए हैं, सभी को सेंट जॉन्स परिवार की तरफ से धन्यवाद देना चाहूँगा। कठिन परिश्रम के बाद, महीनों तक लगातार प्रयत्न के बाद ये जो एग्जीबिशन है, आज वो दिन भी आया है और बच्चे अपने तरफ से अपना बेस्ट देते हुए ये जो मॉडल्स और सारी चीज़ें जो तैयार किए हैं, इसके लिए भी उनको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। थैंक यू।
Birsa Munda was a freedom fighter who was born on November 15, 1875 in Ulihattu village. And on this day in 2000, as a Jharkhand was created as a state, and he protected and maintained the tribal people and gave rights to them. Jal Jangal aur Jameen ki Ladai ke Krantikari Yodha Jan Nayak Bhagwan Birsa Munda ji.
It is Chandrayaan 3, which was launched from in under Chandrayaan program, which is the Indian space program. It was the third mission of ISRO, and it launched on, from LVM 3 rocket, and it was launched on 14 July 2023 from LVM 3 rocket, and this was landed on the surface of the moon.